Put him on the blanket, or you can give him to the baby too.
He likes to take baths.
And a parrot. Yeah.
And a sea monkey.
And it's a little first mate. Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I got to meet the mud pony because I love the illustrations. Aww. And both your mommy and daddy are great artists. And it's a really pretty story.
Can you put it on the blanket for him?
Put it on the blanket here. And then I got you a sky dog about the first course.
Oh, cool.
Neat. Get on there. And I got you this first course.
Thank you. I need this.
Why do you need this?
Caveman's Guide to Baby's First Year.
Okay. Thank you. And so, it shall always be.
Now, if everybody will rise, we're going to do a unity dance, and I'll lead you in how it's going to be. And Grandma Chris has agreed to play drums for us.
Okay, everybody just step to the inside of the circle. And where's Linda?
Right here.
You can put the camera down. We need you for this part.
Oh, okay.
Put it on automatic.
Unity dance is also a friendship dance, and it's just meant to show our support and love for the family. Okay, and it's real simple. Chris is going to play a simple beat, and all you do is go step, step, step in the circle to the music, okay? And we're going to go starting with Pam over there. She's at the east entrance to the circle. We're going to go once around the circle, and when we get back to where we started, we all throw our hands up and go wee. Okay? Anytime you're ready, Grandma Chris. So just step to the song, to the beat. By doing this, we show our unity between ourselves and our unity in supporting the family that is getting blessed today. There is no wrong or right way to do these steps. A friendship dance is always open to people who don't know how to dance either. If you want to pause in front of the fan a second, feel free to do so.
I can't believe you grabbed onto that skeleton all the way through the thing.
Did you see Aaron's face when John started playing?
Not the first time. I was holding her, so I
second
time.
Okay.
I got her for
Zane looked right over at me. He went immediately. There you are. There's my song.
Hey,
French outfit.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I saw the hangers and thought it was handcuffs.
There you go.
Baby's first handcuffs.
See the next one in the community.
If you can't read this, you're close enough. If you can read this, you're close enough to see my head.
Oh,
thank
you.
Okay.
I don't know.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to hold the baby.
I'm fine.
I'm okay. Not melting.
And that's why we were hunting.
I'm just barely sweating.
Or if you're from the Andes and stuff, you don't sweat in this temperature.
Yeah, right.
Dan brought his ancestors with him.
That's really cool.
Yeah, he really did. I could
feel him. You mean he's not a thousand?
Okay, everyone. If y'all will help us, maybe bring the blankets inside. We'll go in and start the potluck.
Grab something and bring it inside.
It's been started, honey.
Thank you, everybody.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Heather. I don't know if you guys know, but Heather's been married, though. So that's why we wanted her to be the one to...
She's a family of victims.
Apparently.